All right, howdy boyos, and welcome back to Manifor Assault Squad 2 with the Rising Sun mod. An amazing mod, and every time I play this, I get more and more surprised by the quality and the overall level of this mod. It's so well made. There's so much cool stuff in here. Today, Carly and I are defending the Peleliu airfield, which I knew was going to be a hard task, but I was kind of taken aback by the amount of stuff we had to fight, basically. I will link the mod and Carly's channel in the description below. It was a really hard fight. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did like the video, drop a like. We'd love to see you guys in the next one. Cheers.
I am Tony Anna. Big one.
Oh yeah, those big ones with the turret on it, those are basically stewards, so you kind of want to watch out. Oh god, nice.
Oh, that's me. Frames.
Oh yeah, sorry, rip. Okay, never mind, we have AT guns on the left and right. Oh no, we've lost AT gun on the right side already, shit. I'll send my infantry
okay,
that way.
Okay, I got one.
I hope the frames are going to improve when we kill more of these people.
Yeah, really.
You can use the artillery pieces, though, I guess, to gain some frames by killing them. I'll shoot at the right side.
On the right side? Oh, that's what I was doing.
Yeah, no, I'm going to shoot my big artillery piece.
Oh, like, okay,
my
big one. I'll shoot the left one.
There you go. Oh, my 120 is killing stuff. That's good. Oh, come on. Turn your gun, you idiot! Oh, these guys are so dead.
Oh, I shouldn't have looked at that explosion. Rip.
That's funny. Fuck you! Oh, I shit the fucking... I shit the wall. I hit the wall.
Oh, I forgot. You... I'm a person.
You're alright? Oh, shit. Yeah. My machine gun's got gacked.
You were like, hey, you have, like, some infantry in the back, and then I just ignored you.
Oh, well, that's the first time you ignored me.
A little. Oh, God, there's two. Hashtag help me. Oh, I got one. Never mind.
Did that not kill the M20?
What do you mean? I didn't see it.
Oh, no, I'm going to fly to the east with my plane because I've got one more bomb left, and then I'm going to use it as a bomb itself.
Nice.
Where's this thing? Oh, they're actually pretty close here.
Is that the AI running?
Oh, that's great.
Oh, God.
Oh, plane down. Medic!
Try not to look at it. Try not to look at
Medic.
It.
Medic! Oh, hey, I killed something.
No, I know. Good. Good gerb.
I was gonna say, I mean, it did a really good gerb. But my machine gun somehow alive after that. That's very surprising. My tank's good. That's good. We might have to buy the big 75 AAT gun for the back base.
Yeah.
Later. Oh shit, there's shit charging the right side right now pretty badly, actually. Time for me to take
Why
off.
Why is he
my
shooting HE? Why me?
Oh, my plane. Oh, my rudder is gone on that plane. That's a bit awkward. I think that rudder is gone.
Okay, I got one.
Nice. Alright, taking off in some more
and
zeros. We have vehicles coming in from the north. I don't know what they are. I don't fucking fly into tower. Oh my god, I was really close. Oh, it's an M20.
In the north?
Can I Kobe it though? Oh, that's a Kobe. Rip you, bitch. No, is it? Oh, it's not. Oh, it is? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, got it. I'm the best plane flyer in many. Oh, shit! Watch out for your tank! Oh.
I think it'll be okay.
Oh, well, you say that now. In Men of War, if it touches
Oh, shit, I just shot my own guy.
If it just touches you, you die. That's, like, my favorite thing. Oh, you can get on the fuel silos. That's so cool.
Hmm?
I'm on a fuel silos. Look, I remember that's like a thing in Rising Storm you can do, and it works in this too.
Oh, nice.
So cool. I mean, nice. So I wouldn't hide on a fuel silo that's filled with fuel, but it.
Okay, there's two more. There's four more.
Four more where?
I'm scared.
Four more what?
The big dudes.
I know what you mean by big dudes. Oh, you mean those ones?
And
oh,
then
yeah,
there's
yeah,
two
yeah.
on the west side too.
Yeah, I killed one of them just now.
West side.
Yeah, I killed one of those smaller ones, or one of the big ones on the left.
Okay.
I'll rotate my mortar out to the right side since you're already with the mortar over there. And then we should probably get some infantry to cover. Oh, never mind. You actually already have infantry there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Oh, I didn't set them up very good, though.
No.
I just made them run.
We could try and get some more kills. Oh, there we go. I got one of the LVTs using the artillery. So, yeah, the big artillery in the back can actually kill those tanks, the LVTs.
Okay. If I get on the machine gun, will it crash?
Don't know, will it?
I don't know. Should I try or should I just not? Okay.
It's a bit laggy, that's all.
It's a lot laggy.
Bail. Oh, I dropped a bomb on top of the guy. Fuck you. You kamikaze bitch. Yeah, we have to watch this right side.
Do you want to get a, like, a heavy artillery box for the things in the back? Because, like, I don't know how many.
You get like 6 salvos.
I have 18 and 12 left.
So. I know. You can throw the 12 out because that's smoke. You really don't need those. The thing is, it will actually crash your game or like lag your game. But what we should do, we should probably buy a tank to cover the right side or buy an AT gun.
Yeah. Because I have my. Oh god, it's getting shot at.
Help. I know, but they're charging fucking forward like bitches right now.
Oh, I got.
What?
What?
Oh, he's killed that tank. Wait, did you get killed? Oh, you got wrecked. Okay, it's fine.
It's just yellow hole damage, so I'm gonna try to fix it.
It's okay. I have my Chi Nu watching the right side. And besides, those are points we can lose. In the end,
like
it's all right if we lose. It's not great, but it's acceptable.
Accept it. Oh, sorry, buddy. It's for the greater good.
Isn't that what the Japanese would say anyway?
Well, would they say sorry?
Too late now to say sorry.
Justin Bieber is my fave.
We have a Stuart. Droive in the
ring. Yeah, I know. That's what killed me. He's killing my dudes who are fixing it.
That Stuart looks so HD, though. It's like a shame to kill it. Not really. No! I didn't kill it. Fuck. No, you cock!
Wait, I got dynamite.
Well, I hope you have something. I can't kill it. Oh, thank you.
I got dynamite.
There's lots of shit there, so we should just definitely buy... Chihei and have that deal with
sorry frames, I'm so sorry.
More infantry that I'll be targeting with my artillery, and then we can buy an ammo truck right now, which should only have enough for
another Stuart.
Wait, there's actually ammo trucks back here. Why do we buy there's ammo trucks back here, Carly?
Oh, okay.
But I just bought an ammo truck though, but I think these have ammo for it. Yeah, these each have like 30 ammo, so...
I might be able to get this Stuart, maybe.
Watching it.
Okay, I got an AT...
Nice. We should probably buy AT infantry in a second.
Something else is shooting me, though.
You have a tank.
Oh! Ooh, no, yep. I don't have a tank. Oh,
yes, you
thanks.
Do.
Mercy, buku. I'm not gonna YOLO it this hard this time.
Please.
Okay, they're getting on the flag. Fuck you.
Oh, we're gonna lose one of these flags.
Yeah, we're gonna lose the right side right now. Just fucking really kill him. He's like about. Right there. Thank fuck. Okay, I'm in the flag, but they're still capping it, so...
I know, it's fine. There's so many fucking guys, that's the issue.
Yeah. Mission failed.
No, we're not failing the mission.
No, well, it says objective failed.
Yeah, but you don't have to hold everything. Especially because it's fucking impossible.
I'm gonna shoot my big artillery thing over there.
Over there?
Yeah, on the right side.
Yeah. I'm using the knee mortar while I'm standing because I'm too good. Also, your tank is right here. Don't lose it.
Didn't want it up that far.
Retreat from there. Oh, we got it back.
I capped it back. Nice.
Wait, it's not going to be the long.
I don't know how because they're both dead, but yeah.
I'll throw some allied infantry to go in there. Because they're just AI. Oh, we're both shooting at it. That's good. If that is LVT comes in range, I can kill it. Sending more allied infantry to the flag. That's just AI, so it'll just kill themselves. Oh, I'm about to get the LVT. Come on, you fuck! Kill it! I got it. It's dead. Yeah, there's ammo in most of these trucks. As long as they're not engineer trucks, they're in their supply trucks. They carry 30 ammo.
Okay.
Okay, I'm getting fucked right now. Can you just not do this vehicle to me? Vehicle.
Ooh.
Okay, I'm.
What's going on?
Pressing fucking W, you dickhead! You're gonna fucking smash it against the wall, Man of War, please, no! It's gonna die!
You've been having some rage issues lately, did you
it's
realize?
It's gonna die! Oh! Well, we're not reloading that gun ever again.
Help.
Oh, it's fine.
Help.
Just shoot it down with the massive artillery thing we have.
No. Mine's reloading.
Yeah, I have some rage issues when the fucking games that I'm playing want to fuck me in a butthole.
Just saying. You know, lately...
I don't know what you're talking about.
What?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm taking daughter control of this shit now. Fuck you and everything.
You do you, fam.
Yeah, make sure we need to use those. Oh, all those guns in the middle are basically dead.
Yeah, I know. I was just gonna jump on this one.
There's a gun of. Oh yeah, you're jumping on an AT gun.
If it's not broken, it might be broken.
Probably.
It's broken.
We send our allied infantry in, so they're slowly advancing. Oh, they're Banzai Chargers. Honorable Death Chargers, sorry.
I'll try to fix it, but, you know.
Oh, no, one of the enemy planes flew into our hangar.
Cannot. Yeah, I know, I saw that.
Oh, well, it happens.
RIP.
We got 20 minutes to hold, so we can do this.
I believe.
I mean, it's not that hard. Just have to hold the
line.
I'm
a believer. I cannot fix this AT gun.
Oh, that was great.
Sorry.
Fucking get wrecked, fam. I need to get into the truck and get the ammo from that. Too late now to say sorry.
There's a Stuart and an LVT.
It's fine, we're holding. You have your thing, right? Your Chihei still? Oh yeah, it's right there, good.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I mean, we don't have to we have to get the point back at some point, but we can just, sit here for now.
We do or we don't?
Well, I'm assuming we have to, but we can just sit here for now. I really want to kill these mortars really have to die. Like, that's going to really trigger me. If I don't kill them. Oh, Kobe, mother trucker. Oh, we have lots of shit. Oh, we have Sherman's coming in now on the right side.
Uh-oh.
And Sherman's coming in on the left side, and not just one or two.
Oh, can you shoot this one?
Which one? I can't.
Okay, you're shooting at it.
Oh, I am?
Yeah. I'll see if I can just rip this wall down.
Got it. No, those walls are indestructible.
okay.
Unless you, like, run them over with your tank, which isn't worth it.
Yeah, I don't really want to go out that far.
If you need ammo, I have an ammo truck nearby.
Someone just had a super raspy voice coming from your tank, and it was really disturbing.
Tenuhiko, banzai!
No, it was like the devil came from your tank.
I know.
It was really weird.
It's me. It's me, SpongeBob. Where's this AT gun? Oh, it's there. Oh, shit. That's in the bad spot.
Okay, that sure was really
left side! Okay, we should literally start buying AT infantry right now. Like, I'm buying AT infantry.
Okay.
Because that's our only...
TY!
I'm assuming they have... AT launchers.
Okay, that Sherman is getting really close.
The left one?
The right one. Ah, is that another one? Okay. Shit. He's coming for your tank, BT Dubs.
I know, you mean my tank in the middle?
Ah, he's shooting at me!
Alright, we have AT infantry coming in now, so for the love of God, use them, because that's the only way for us to kill those Shermans pretty effectively. Okay, these two are yours, yeah?
Okay.
So you know, don't tell me I didn't know.
I do know, I'm just sort of
shit,
scared.
Right side, left side, we have three stewards.
Okay. My tank might blow up.
My AA guns are... Oh no, my AA guns... You're alive! Medic, rip, go on your AA gun! We should probably just try and hold the middle... the middle back, because the middle front's gonna die in a second, too.
Do you want me to just move all my guys back, then?
Just lost my Chiha, and I lost my Chinu as well. I lost both my tanks in the middle. I'm using... Oh, shit! Fucking lost my plane.
I think I got... Oh, don't die! Don't die! Okay, one of the Shermans is dead. If they'll run away, for the love of God.
We can hold this middle back point easily. We just need to, like, defend it.
Okay, I'm gonna move back.
Yeah, I'm moving back, my guys.
One guy in this bunker, he's probably scared for his life. Oh, he died.
Japanese people aren't scared for their life, please. They're MLG. I love how even our AI is kind of semi-retreating. It's kind of cool. So yeah, we're out of tanks now since I lost mine.
Yeah, I lost mine.
And, oh wait, we need to shoot these fucking fuel silos. If you have artillery, hit the fuel silo if you can. It'll blow everything up there.
It's just reloading, but yeah.
Oh, I'm trying. We're probably not gonna win this.
Oh, it's gonna hit it probably right now. I think it's shooting at it.
Something's shooting. Oh shit, you just hit.
It hit the Sherman.
You hit a Sherman and you killed it. I mean, it's not at all close, but I'm gonna take that like right now. Nice, we're doing good damage.
Oh God.
Oh, look at that's so cool. Look at this bunker. Look at that machine gun setup.
Nice.
That's so cool. Oh yeah, I have AT infantry. I gave you one or two as well, eh?
Yeah, I know they're up. Here.
They're like our most important guys right now, basically.
Are they expensive?
They're like 70, 50. Okay. We'll get more.
Okay, fucking run away, boys.
Nice. Oh, my grenade discharger guy is still killing people. Get the TNT, not the fuel, get the TNT! I got that guy.
Nice.
Oh, no. Oh, that's a waste of my TNT!
Did you get it?
Yeah, it's gonna blow up in a billion pieces right now.
I got a dude who also has TNT right here. I'll hide him.
Okay, so we have 15 minutes to hold, then I guess we get the counterattacks. We have to hold first, that's an issue.
Okay.
There's mortars hitting us right now. I think. I don't know.
I got two more AT guys.
Yep, that's good.
Put on the left side.
Any AT is welcome right now. We need to spread our infantry. I'll take the frontal wall. Oh, at tank. Tank left. I'm charging it since our 75 is fucking sucking the cocks. The crew just got killed.
I have a AT.
Nice, dead. We got it. Retreating. Okay, they're back on the 75. My infantry is getting overrun in the middle. He's gonna have to bonsai himself against me. Kill it! Yes! For the Emperor! No, he did. Okay, well, now we're just literally stuck.
He did.
Oh, never mind. You still have a guy there with TNT. The artillery.
Please don't die. Fam.
If he has to die, just let him at least TNT some fucking baddies.
Should I just throw TNT in the middle of that?
Why not? Oh, wait. I got this. I'm clearing away with my 150. Go for it. Throw it.
Ah, he's going to blow himself up.
No, it's fine. It's fine. You killed some people with it. And now, oh my god, we're destroying.
Wow.
This is amazing.
I'm so sorry that I looked at that.
Should we buy some paratroopers because we have points for it? Or should we buy an AT gun?
Oh, my shoot. It's out of gun. Out of ammo back here. Did the truck work?
Okay. This truck has ammo in it. You just have to get a guy in the truck and...
Okay.
Click on X, click on the gun, and it tells you exactly which ones to do, because they're blue.
Okay.
I'm going to lose this AT guy. That was a waste of money. So yeah, we should probably get some paratroopers. That's the only, like, worthwhile thing. Sherman on the right side still. Our AA gun's going crazy. Our AA gun just died.
Please don't drive into this.
15 minutes. Yeah, just press X on the gun and you got it. If we got infantry coming in, like friendly infantry.
This guy just did an 8-point turn.
Okay, you got 8 of those guys, so spread them out, plez. Oh, the AA gun's back up. Oh, that's amazing. We're holding the line. Oh, that's okay. Bad.
Oh, I got an AT guy right here. Please shoot it.
Sherman, left side. I'm out of AT left. Our AT guns... Oh, our AT guns got him. If you have Nemor infantry, make sure you're direct controlling them or you send them in a position where they can actually fire. Nemor is going to save our lives right now. I'm just Nemoring the fuck out of these cocks. Come on, kill them. Steward just killed a 20 mil. That sucks.
What's the range on the AT, guys? Like
30. I'm telling you, these grenade dischargers, fam. That's what it is. That's what it's about. There we go. These guys are way more accurate than Rob's. Jesus. I gave you these paratroopers, by the way, eh?
Okay, I'm just on a secret mission.
Well, okay.
To not die with this guy.
Fuck! We lost the left AT gun. That's a good kill, at least.
Okay, I got it. Ah, get...
Run him away! Can you just please spread out your guys on the right side?
What do you mean, in the middle?
These guys are all elite.
Okay, well, it will now, but... Oh, there's a Greyhound, like, right in front of you.
I know, I fired HE at it, because, like, there was an AI thing that I had to man really quickly. Yeah, just try and spread your guys out, like, one or two, because that's the only way we're gonna try and hold this.
Ah, my whole map just went white.
You're fine. Hold the line! Oh, fucking Stuart, right side!
I have an AT guy, like, right here.
Fuck! Dicks! The other AT gun's dead. I'm calling an AT. There's an AT guy back here. That we have.
I think I can get that.
Nice. Did you bounce off of that?
Isn't it dead?
It's not dead. There we go. Thank you. Oh god, it just barely missed the fucking 20 mil too.
I think I can shoot my artillery now. I'll shoot it right side.
Get the fuck it on the fucking thing, you cock! Get up! Don't sleep! This Sherman, we can win this. I'm jumping on a 20 mil on the left side. Oh, this is gonna be glorious. Fuck you, dickheads!
Oh, my screen is no longer white.
Does anyone know
that was really disorienting. Did my thing not shoot?
The gun's broken. I know. Shit, the red side's broken. Sherman's getting close. We're gonna need more AT infantry in a second. Oh, nice. We set that fucking Sherman on fire somehow. Sherman's burning up. So, okay, some of our guys have Molotov cocktails. That's fucking amazing, actually. It's fucking useful as shit. 10 minutes. I don't know if we're gonna do this.
I don't know.
We have, Oh, shit!
What?
Are those enemies? We have fucking enemy airborne landing, like, right on top of our fucking position on the left side.
Oh, shit. I have a bunch of guys there. They probably will all die.
Yeah, they're probably all dead, but that's still fucking... They're all getting mowed
that's
down. Nice.
Creepy.
That scared the fuck out of me. It's like, are those friendly paratroopers? I doubt it.
I got one of
tank,
the...
Tank,
I got
tank,
one
right?
Of them, I think.
Two Sharmoons.
I don't... Oh, are these AT dudes? Yeah, okay. Oh, that's yours? Fuck.
Yep. Got it. Got one. No! You cockbag! He ran over him to fucking my guy as he died. Medic. You got an AT guy back at the flag.
Yeah, I see.
Oh god, they're charging. Oh no.
So good.
Oh no. Marines, no. Burn it. Nice, we're still holding somehow.
Okay, cool.
Medic! Save the AT guy. Save him! Oh, he's up. Run, dickhead, run. Okay, I got 18 on the right side again.
Yeah, mine's up again.
Whew. They are fucking coming at us. Oh, my... That fucking truck ran over my artillery position this time. We have a fucking LCVP thing going in. LVT.
Yeah, I know.
No, I fucking left click 3 times! I'm down to throwing AT grenades at people now.
Yeah, me too.
No!
Or that might have been a Molotov, what? Yeah, they're like die! Really dance.
Wait, did I just see a flamethrower? Flamethrower! If I can see this flamethrower, we can be victorious. Get it. Cover me. Flamethrower one. I'm gonna get his flamethrower weapon! I'm gonna get it! Pick it up! He's not doing it. Pick up the thing, you dickhead! Oh, he's not doing it. I'm so sad. Wait, I have katanas? I have a katana! Look at it! Oh, he was bonsai charging for like a good second. Okay, we're just calling allied infantry in right now, but I don't think we're gonna hold this. I'm healing your AT guy. If you can pick up. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna have to pick up his shit now.
I have a guy going to it already.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna try and heal as many people on the line as possible, but we're losing hard. I'm healing people on the wall. Oh, how are we still alive?
You fucking missed.
My 150 just woke up. Oh, did you get it? Is that a crocodile Sherman? Oh shit, it is. Please, Carly, please. For the love of Japan. No. No. Oh, you hit the plane. Kill it. Nice. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah! Oh. Oh, my God. That was amazing. That's like a fucking movie.
Oh, shit.
That was amazing. There's another Sherman to our front. Is your 150 still alive? Because that thing can kill Shermans.
I was shooting it right side. Like, it's not reloaded yet, but holy fuck. Man, my heart is going so fast right now.
That guy's talking through grenade back. We almost have 50 points again for more allied infantry, because we need to
spam. I'm shooting right it now. At these Shermans and stuff.
Shit! There goes my 150!
Oh, everything's on fire.
My 150 just died. Okay, we really need those fucking infantry to be gone. Okay, I'm calling in allied infantry just so we can spam some more shit. I'm trying to repair the Sherman that's back here.
Okay.
I don't think I can do it. If I can do it, then we actually have a weapon for a couple of seconds. But I'm just trying to defend the flag right now. We're not going to make it. Hold the line. Oh, your 150 still alive. I fucking love how the thing is still shooting. Right side! Yeah, kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it!
I can't until it gets a little closer.
Your guy's about to die! Your guy's about to die!
Okay.
Medic!
I got another guy. Or unless you want to get it.
No, medic, 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 medic. I got a medic coming. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. No! Pick up the AT! Kill him! Kill
Did
it!
I it off?
No!
Ugh. Well. Oh, God.
No, the medic failed too. The AI is coming in. I'm trying to repair the Sherman very calmly.
So.
I got this thing in a second. If it doesn't move for the next 2 seconds. Massive boom coming in. It's dead, it's dead, it's dead, it's dead. Come on, blow up, blow up! The flag is empty. We have allied infantry, but they're not moving up. I cannot kill a crocodile right now.
Throw it! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, he died.
Bonsai.
I just missed it. That sucks. All I have left is my gun.
Oh no. I'm still repairing the crocodile. Don't think it's gonna work in time, though.
I have one guy and my gun.
I'm Banzai charging with TNT.
I'm gonna. Oh,
no!
Not the bomb off! I don't know about this.
I say we win.
I say we win too. That was hard.
Yeah, I guess we'll. At least we tried on hard. We should probably play it on medium next or normal next time. Although they haven't started to capture yet, because there's still a guy like who's medicable in the flag, I think. No, never mind. Now we've lost.
Oh. Woo! Was this a weird glitch where we actually win? For
that real? Was.